morning. We're grateful that you could join us tonight for this concert that we've titled Bon Voyage, New Zealand. Why Bon Voyage, New Zealand? That's kind of an interesting title. Well, the concert choir, or members of this choir, are going to be traveling to New Zealand in May of 2024. It was originally scheduled to be a travel in January, but some things happened with changes of academic calendars that made it so our planned time had to be shifted a little bit, and we moved it to right after the spring term. So we are providing an opportunity to hear the music that we've prepared for that tour in this concert, because we've got scheduled a big choral orchestral work in the springtime in April that's entitled Mosaic for Earth. So this first set of music is an eclectic mix of styles that is all from a sacred repertoire. Carol Barnett's Bluegrass Mass, The World Beloved, is a wonderful setting, a new way of thinking about the Mass. And we performed the whole work last spring, and I thought it would be really great for us to bring this Gloria down to New Zealand, because I don't think they would have heard this piece before. The next pieces we'll sing are by the Canadian-American composer N. Nathaniel Dett, one of the great African-American composers that composed both in styles that would be considered sort of a traditional choral style, as well as the styles that are oftentimes tied to the traditions of America through the African-American spiritual, or the settings that way. We'll move into a new setting of a piece called Enfold Us, and then two pieces from early America. Chester, which is a hymn from the Revolutionary War era. Following that, it talks about our troops, and it talks about the winning of the Revolutionary War. And then a song from the Sacred Harp, a setting of the Hallelujah. And you'll see that this requires a different kind of style of singing that we provide there. So devotional music from the United States.
Amen.
These next three pieces, I've entitled the set Songs for a Community. And this group represents very many groups from the Keweenaw. We have our students, we have some high school students, tech students, we have faculty and staff members, we have community members from throughout the Keweenaw. We have, I think, the youngest is aged 15, and the oldest is over 80. That's all I'll say. And I'm not going to look at who they are, right? But you probably can't tell, because actually, they all look very young to me. Right. The texts for the second two pieces, the second and third piece from this set, are in your digital program. But the text for this one is not in your program. So it's important that the choir is able to convey that text to you. It was intentional. But I wanted to underline just a couple of words from this text. The text was written by Gerald Custer, who's a good friend. He teaches at Wayne State. And it was inspired by Fred Rogers, Mr. Rogers. And I think that these words are really important. So let us choose, so let us use wise words, kind words. So let us find deep in our mind wise words, true words. I love the message of this song. Thank you. So we're splitting this concert sort of half and half, not just sort of, half and half on the first half and half on the second half. These three pieces are meditations on time. It's interesting, the very first piece that you'll hear here is by Michael Hicks, who is a retired composition professor, but he composed this piece when he was 17 years old, thinking about and looking to the future with hopes for the future. So our meditations on time, and then after these three pieces, we'll take a short intermission.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Come on. Thank you. Thank you.